Mom's my prescription drug dealer and doesn't even know it.
1 in 5 teens abuse RX medications each year. And next to marijuana, the most common illegal drugs teens abuse are prescription medicines. Be part of the solution. Lock up your meds, keep track of your medicines, and when they are no longer needed, properly dispose of them or deposit in the secure drop box at your local sheriff's office. Prescription drug abuse. It's not what the doctor ordered.